My Temptation's Hook is a little bit higher light level than my Falling Guillotine. Should I use the hook instead of the guillotine? It's only 3 levels. Yeah, on both of them.
For generations, the Dreaming City housed one of the Awoken's most closely guarded secrets. She is known as Riven. Riven of a thousand voices. The last known Ahamkara. She has been taken, and her death is your calling.
True.
No.
Real quick.
Wow. That was crazy. Nobody saw that? Oh, come on, nobody saw that? Big,
My
where are
epic
you?
move is ruined!
Dude. I had my mic unplugged so I could charge my controller for a minute. I was crouched in front of the big while he was doing an emote. And I hit him with a sword and it like threw him across the room. He was all the way up here. Paul. He was right in front of me. No, he's all the way back there. I wonder how far we can move him. Oh shit, oh. It's fucking balloons, man. Is that into the wilderness now. Is this a cliff? Oh no, we need to go over by the tree or something. I need more heavy ammo. You know, I think I can toss him across the lake. What do you think? Oh shit, is it? Oh, I need more heavy ammo. I want to put him in the cave. There's a dark cave. Yo, Busa. Use your swords. Ability to push him, crouch in front of him, and push him into the cave. Beautiful. Yeah. He's gonna be like, where the fuck am I? Alright, now let's leave him. Let's leave him. Oh, he's so far away. Oh, that's awesome. Nobody tell him what happened. Just pretend like we didn't know he was all the way over there. About time you joined us, motherfucker. That's what we give him when he comes back. You guys crossing swords over here? Hey, what's up, bro? Where is he? Oh, he ran back with us? Were you here the whole time? Were you here the whole time? Were you watching us push you all the way across the map? Did you watch us push you all the way over there?
I will neither confirm nor deny my
Yeah.
Okay.